He fell off before he got on. I never seen that. The nigga fell off before he even got on. I like Jay Critch for one song back in the day. He was copying and he was a mirror image of, you know, a New York version of Rich the Kid, that famous Dex type style. And the thing with him, he's like one of those artists who never really was talented from the get-go. I don't care what y'all say. He's just never been talented.